I was telling y'all, talk to the girls. They the one who won the game. I was just on the sideline making noise.
Colin, you talk about the defense. You guys held them 30 points and just kind of just ran away from them because it was kind of an ugly game. But you guys just held them on.
Yeah, I mean, we practiced playing against their offense in practice the past 3 days. So we kind of knew what they were coming with, and we knew how to adjust to it. So I think we did a good job of that, actually, the first half and the second half, which is kind of different for us to complete something in the first half.
When you guys do play against a team that hasn't really seen you guys before, can you tell the difference, not used to that kind of pace?
Yeah, it's a lot nicer because they don't know what's coming, and they haven't really prepared fully. I mean, the teams we played in the county, they all know what we have, so they play us a totally different way, and it's nice playing people who don't know us well.
Talk about the intensity in this game. I mean, there was a lot of tension between you guys at some points. Talk about how you kept your cool throughout the game.
Well, we just know that we're a family in the end. So, like, what we do, even if we're having, like, spots where we're, like, not getting along or we don't see eye to eye, we just set it aside and then we deal with it after the game. And then that's pretty much how we keep it.
Just know the game is bigger than all that. It's bigger than all the arguments, little mishaps, everything's bigger than all that.
Stuff happens.
We have a goal.
As good as the defense was, you guys were trailing 2-1 about 4 minutes in. What adjustments were needed to be made there?
I think we were getting plenty of good looks. We just weren't finishing. That was the difference. I mean, we had layups, but we just missed them. So we just started finishing and making them.
Just need to slow down, like she said. Slow down, execute.
Yeah.
You know what I mean? Just focus. You know what I mean? Just settle down and get ourselves together. We had too many forced turnovers, but they settled down and started executing that thing, and that was the difference.
Janessa, I know you haven't been here before, but for the other two, I mean, you guys feel comfortable in this setting now? I mean, what's the difference going into your third championship game compared to the first?
It was a little different because in warm-ups, like, the past 2 years coming here, it's like, it's awesome, and you kind of get caught up in it. Today, I was just like, I've been here before. It's another gym. It's like playing at Watkins Mill or playing somewhere else. Like, it's nothing new. So it was nice in that sense. Yeah, it's nice to be back.
It's our third home. We said we had three homes. One is at Gaithersburg, one is at Blair for the regional title, and Iraq. We have three gyms, and this is our third gym, so we'll be right back at home.
How did you explain that to the first-timers who weren't with you guys before?
You know what? They just seen what we had. Those first-timers watched us last year in the championship game. They played in the regional game, and hey, they know what to expect. They know when I put you in, you got to step up. Anybody can be called at any given time, so they know they got to be ready when it's their number to be called.
Coach, can you talk a little bit about Poly? I mean, at 23-0, they don't, you know, score a lot of points. They hold teams to a lot of points. What was really the key with dealing with them? Because I think they've kind of overachieved all year.
I think they haven't seen the style of players that we have. You know, Baltimore City's a little different than the style we play. We have got athletic big people, and we got guards can push it and can shoot the deep three. Mm-hmm. So I think it's a little different style of what we play than they play down in Baltimore.
Any thoughts on Saturday's opponent?
We know Wise very well. We played in the last 2 years. They know us very well. We're just going to come and do what we do. We're not going to change nothing. We're going to come, execute, defend, and do what we need to do. They're a great team, and we done met them 2 years in a row, once in the semifinals, and last year in the finals. We'll see them again in the finals. Hopefully it can be the same result as last year.
And we know how they feel. We remember losing to a Rundle, or at least I do. I remember losing to a Rundle because I was the only one here. But they're going to come, and they're gonna want it bad, so we know to expect that. Because obviously we beat them last year, so I wouldn't be happy either. So they're
going to
come and they're
going to
bring it, and we are too.
They're going to be hungry, and they want it better. You know what I mean? So we just have to come and step up to the challenge. It's going to be exciting tomorrow. I'm excited.